My name is Marion.
Hi, Gus. Hi, Maggie.
My name is Marion Wyatt, and I'm the choir director, and I'm their aunt. And tonight, we have an exciting program for you. We hope you enjoy it. Please turn all phones off, and just let music take you away for a little bit. Center for years, and he has done all of the lighting. My husband, Scott Wyatt, who has come in and given us all the sound tonight, and Dr. Scott Filkins, who has been my colleague. He's a teacher at Central, and he has stepped in tonight because unfortunately we don't have Mrs. Robertson here with us tonight to play. We miss her very much. It's been a very difficult semester, and I thank you so much, Dr. Filkins, for taking the place. We also would like to thank two of the members, if you don't mind standing up. We had two students that had a funeral in their family today, and so I made one text, and the Central High School band director and orchestra director made arrangements for us to have some Central students who joined us tonight. Please give all of these people a big hand.
Thank you. strong as a hill, Mr. Bridge. You're a bad banana with a greasy black beard.
You're a monster, Mr. Bridge. Your brain is full of spiders with a garlic in your soul, Mr. Bridge. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. Mr. Grinch, you're a nasty, nasty skunk. Your brain is full of spiders, you've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch.
The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, skunk.
Players. Thank you much for sharing.
Thank you.
very thankful that Janelle Jones, and I guess when you teach long enough, you start having children and kids and kids.
Yeah, you know, that's good.
Janelle Jones is here tonight, and so is his aunt. And she is a teacher and a musician. And Ashley Mondisa, I am so glad to have you back on the stage with us. She is our special guest tonight. Came to Centennial as our accompanist. And she asked to sing this song so that the students could get to hear her voice. And she sang the solo that year. It's called Beams of Gentle Light. And tonight we sing it for her, and we've asked Ashley to come back and sing it for her as well. Beams of Gentle Light for Perla Robertson.
Make us joyful.
the last time that I get to do this. I think. We have 12 family members and alums that I'd like to introduce, so if you wouldn't mind coming up. If one of them is not here, let me know. Kate and Sarah Doyle. Kate and your mama, right here. Allie McGregor and her brother, Kyle McGregor. And Allie has just been my right arm this last few months. She comes in every Thursday and helps. Where are you? Kristen Clark and Jackie Wise. Allison and Leslie. Leslie's mama. And today happens to be Leslie's birthday. Where are you, Leslie? Is going to be our partridge in a pear tree. Give him a hand. Okay, this is the way that we do this. When we get to you, thank you for doing this. 12 drummers drumming. Go ahead.
12 drummers drumming.
11 pipers piping.
11 pipers piping. 10 lords a leaping. You remember this? Nine ladies dancing.
Nine ladies dancing.
Eight maids a milking.
Can I hear you?
Eight maids a milking.
Oh, keep coming.
Right.
Love you.
What am I going to be in the middle?
Love. The perfect gift.
Oh, okay. Because I love you.
Seven swans a swimming.
Seven swans a swimming.
Turn around.
Oh, wonderful.
Six geese a laying.
Love you.
Love you
too.
You got yours. This woman may be our superintendent, but she's a mama first. And she has done this 9 years, and she has come back to be our number five.
Four calling her.
Now you can still sing, can't you?
Sometimes.
How does it go again?
Three French hens.
Three French hens.
What do you think of your mommy up there on that stage?
Two turtle doves.
Two turtle doves. And a partridge in a pear tree.
The dirty little secret is that my sweetie and I were complete opposites. And she said, she's scared, and she should be. So the story went that my sweetie loved performing, and and that I didn't, and that actually the opposite was true, that I don't think she liked it as much as she said she did, and I tried to be humble, but we're gonna let it loose tonight.
Oh God help me, Buddha Allah help me. I would like to thank powers that be, the better nature. I have to say, we had the most beautiful, out there in the front, design that was done. My cousin, Annie Sermonera, is the HR director at Home Depot, and she helped me. And we were able to, without anything, get these sets back here that were painted by some alums, Toby and Kristen Antonson. And in the front hall, you'll see the one that says Happy Holidays. Joe T., where are you? Joe T. and Kitty, come here, please, quickly. These two beautiful women did 90% of the drawing and the painting out here and added the Kwanzaa flag, added the Ganesha. This is Joe T.
Hi, Joe T.
And this is Kitty.
Hi, Kitty.
And they spent probably close to 30 hours working out here, and I'm so thankful to you. And then you graduated. Thank you. If I forgot to thank anyone tonight, I apologize. Lexi, Alvis, thank you for your time. Haley Denzer, thank you for your time. Alan McGregor, thank you for your time. Tyson, sister. Siegler, your sister. Come here, first name, because I'm blanking. Huh? Yes. She also came. These kids. My alums come back and help me all the time. Couldn't have done it without her, especially this semester. Okay, Mr. Philippins, are you ready? On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
a partridge in a pear tree.
On the seventh day of Christmas,
anyone that would like a candy cane, Dr. Zola, we'd like you to be the first one. Come right down here. You sit right here. You, Santa, please sit. Thank you. I know. She's been very good this year. Would you please give her a candy cane? Anyone who would like to have a candy cane, you're welcome. Welcome to get one from Santa. Thank you so much for coming. Alums, students, family, friends, thank you. I enjoyed it.